Hey, it's Guitar Man2, and this is a tutorial on Photoshop CS4 and how to make a reflection of text. So, just make a new, call it a new project. I'm just going to call it a reflection. You can do whatever dimensions you want. I'm going to do 1270 by 750. Background doesn't matter. You're going to turn it black in a while anyway. Then you go to Edit, Fill, Black. Then you're going to go to Text, make whatever text you want to put the Guitar Man2. Drag that to the middle. Then you have to duplicate that layer. Right click on it, press duplicate. You'll see that it comes straight out. You're going to go to edit, transform, flip vertical. You're going to line that up so it looks like reflection. And then with that layer, you go to here and press add layer mask. Then you use the gradient tool. It's normally a paint bucket tool, but you can right click and press gradient. Start at the top of the T, press shift, hold shift, and drag it to the bottom. You should fade it out somewhat. Then go to the copy, you see the opacity, you bring it down. I'm probably going to put it about 37. And that's how you fade words, text. Now, just request anything you want me to show you in Photoshop. I take requests, and it's Guitar Man2. Thank you.